Hi, welcome to my channel System Web Tech. In this video we are learning the how to upload the products on Flipkart. In previous video we learned how to register our brand. We require the signature, cancel check and all this. In previous video we already seen, and let's move further. In this video we will see how we can upload the products. So let's move. So this is my track approval request dashboard, right? So first, earlier my brand is approved because bold is a vertical lane. Vertical is due to your brand name should not have the bold or any vertical in your brand name. And then again I have added and it approved. So they will assist you and you will also request a callback. So let's move towards the product listing. Let's go to the add new listing and let's take one add single listing, right? So under single listing we will select our category. So our category is home improvement and tools. I'm selecting my category. So I have already listed my brand Pearl Science, and now click on the create new listing. Now what we will do, we will fill all these descriptions. Let's click on the added, right? All these, and let's show you the example. So all these entries I have to fill. Let's fill it fast. Hi, so isme we already filled the product, uploaded the photos. So these are the image resolutions guidelines. You may copy or note it down in your notepad. These images should have the 500x500 pixels, and these are other guidelines, right? Now 3 pics we uploaded and click save it. I'm saving. So I already also filled this information, right? So let's show you what are the informations they asking. So these are the informations I filled it, and then I click save. Again let's show you this information as well. So these are my informations which I filled it. Right, so this is how, and again I save it. So after listing, we will click on the send to QC for quality check, and it will further take some time for QC for quality check of our products. So this is how we have to work on it. Hope you like it, and we will meet in the next video. Full form is quality check in progress. So once it get approved, we will do further listings and we will come up with more we will fill or do more bulk listing in a next video. Hope you like it. If you like it, then must subscribe our channel. Do comment in a section. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye. Take care.